You can tell, it's like, you can tell the difference between the real fry and the fake fry.
Yeah, absolutely.
That's only because I've raised a teenager.
That's perfect.
I just totally messed this up on Photoshop.
That's what she does. She does this crazy acrobatic
thing. Our friend is trying for Pino again. And we're doing custom moves in her own way.
I'm gonna put this on YouTube.
She stays in her crate.